qualifying was a better performance.
And now the number one qualifier, Victoria Komova of Russia. She wants to distance herself from that dismount on the vault as fast as possible.
Well, she can do that right here. She is by far one of the toughest competitors, and on this apparatus, she's fantastic.
And what she does is fly. These transitions from high to low.
And look at those legs. Look at the form glued together.
Gorgeous. She's about 5/10 back, and she can make it all up and a little more on this event. Great handstand, another release. Doing a very difficult dismount, hard to stick. Two flips, two twists, much harder than anybody else.
It's a fantastic set. This is where you're going to see the separation. It's starting right now.
Well, without a doubt, that will put her ahead of Allie Raceman. A great exercise.
And she's got some championship DNA. That's her mom, Vera Kolesnikova, world champion 1985.
And this is tremendous. Two flips, two twists. She just scrunches that one around. The hop back on the landing, but that was big time.
How about a thought on a 15.966?
Well, that score is extremely valuable.
Russian head coach Alexander Alexandrov said, uneven bars is our secret weapon, and he was right.
Gabby Douglas made